Hello everyone and welcome back. I'm Brad and this is World of Warcraft Legion. I'm back on my warrior, we're on the Broken Shore, and I'm grinding out reputation with the Army of Legionfall. And it looks like there's quests all over the zone, including a couple of elite ones. We're going to go after these three down here, and then go after a boss, and maybe I'll get some Sentinax battles in. I've got to grind out my rep. This guy is the closest guy to getting... I need to reach Exalted with the Army's Legionfall with every single one of my characters. There is a chest here somewhere, but I don't see it. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's sunken cargo. That's not the loot chest. There's supposed to be a chest here. I don't see it though. Let me get a helmet on. I might as well do the world quest while I'm down here. But there's a crate. It must be inside the ship. No, there's no way to get in the ship. I've got to fight him anyway, so... He looks cool. I forgot these guys are elite. They take forever to kill. Don't have to worry about them killing me. But they do take a while to kill. Maybe it's up above? Sure, maybe it's in the crow's nest. Let's check the crow's nest really quick. No, it's not there either. I don't know where it is. Anyway, let's keep going. We have to get a bunch of these crates. I need to get another helmet before I drown. But I can survive a little bit without one. Go after this guy. I forgot a monk is coming. An NPC monk. So there's just a little NPC monk. It's not even a player. Okay, let's go up for some air. Oh, I'll go after this helmet, actually. I should be able to reach it before I run out of air. The helmets don't last forever as well, I find. So you do have to keep replenishing it. It also allows you to swim faster, which is a nice added bonus. All right. 4 of 8. It's not hard to find these chests. They're lying all over the place. There's a warlock. Oh no, it's a priest. Shadow priest, actually. It benefits me because I get the kill as well. Alright, I've got all of the... I just need one more giant. I'll go after this guy. Maybe the warlock will help me out.
Taking care of those giants. The supplies you've gathered will be a boon to the war effort.
Alright, let's go after... Oh, this one's pretty cool. This is the Creeping Fell. This one's pretty awesome. I love doing this one. So first, I hop on one of these Legion discs. It helps me get over this territory without... getting killed. I can still loot and everything while I'm on it, which is cool. Of them. Grab her as well. Oh, there's only two here. That's no fun. I can jump off this, but it's best I don't. This area, it creeps around, it spreads. So I basically have to stay on this. Oh, there's a bunch here. There's a mage and two Fellstalkers. Let's see if I can grab all four of them.
You dead.
Dead. It's really the numbers. It doesn't matter who you kill, you just gotta kill 15 of them.
Yeah.
guy died too. Thought he was still alive. Alright, Mosin the Plaguebringer needs to die now. Where is he? Looks like he's in the cave. It's been a while since I've done this one. I think I only did it once. Yeah, he's in here. Oh. Or. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Ah, crap. He's sitting on top of Fel. Too late. You could have helped me kill him. Took too long to get in here. Let's take flight before we aggro someone else. Oh yeah. Gotta wait for him. Oh, let's see. Lord Helmerath is up. Someone fight him? See, I'd rather not fight him alone. Because it takes too long to kill them. And I don't want to spend like 6-7 minutes fighting a guy on cam. It's just, it gets boring watching that for that long of amount of time. Felbats I can kill. Oh, I haven't done the United Front in a while. Let's go after that. If you haven't watched any of my videos before, this particular one has a bunch of demons all spread out here, and they tend to respawn very quickly when there's lots of players.
Hold the line against the Legion's forces. Join our allies on the front and stand your ground.
Much better equipped to fight these guys this time. Like there's another panda there. Of 10, so I need to kill two more. Ah, crap. I see what he's doing. There's Alliance guys that are actually tagging them, expecting them all to fight him. Without aggroing the rest. Tell. Oh yeah, it is. There's an Alliance player. I'm gonna run. I don't need to fight any more of them. Let's see if anybody's fighting Malgor. Malgorzoth. No. And he's tough to fight. He's a one-shot, one-kill kind of guy. Still have to get marks of the Sentinax too. Let's see if any portals are open. So the ship is up here, and it travels around the island, and wherever it's stopped, portals usually open below. But they open periodically. You can also force them to open. If you have the proper gems to see those portals open right here. Oh, I think this is just a regular portal. Yeah, I don't see any portals open right now. Let's see if I can open one. Where are my gems? There they are. So you just follow the beam to the location you need. Basically, while you're fighting, the Sentinex has the ability to drop like a barrage down on top of you. So it doesn't do a tremendous amount of damage. Marks. I need 100. Still a long way to go. I could open another portal, I suppose. Let's do that. Why not? Aw, crap. Here comes the barrage again. If I get too close to it, it'll follow me, so I'd rather just stay away from it. Let's see where this one goes. Of course it's gonna go over there. Why am I not surprised? Okay, the barrage stopped. The one bad thing is when the barrage lands right on top. That we are done. We're just over the 20-minute mark, so we'll call it there. I'm going to keep playing anyway. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.
If you like this video, please hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.